KTN News Desk. Let's cross over to Chuka, where friends, family and colleagues have gathered at Chuka High School for the final journey of the late Justin Bundi. Justin served as a clerk of the National Assembly and succumbed to cancer on 11th May of 2019. Also, a host of leaders, including Tharaka Nithi Governor Muthomi Njuki, Speaker Justin Turi, and several members of Parliament are in attendance. Let's cross over and listen in.
Constituency one time to look at the fish in the lakes there. And now today you've known that I come from here, and you are wondering why you never came to spend the night here. Now that you know, you can come again in the future. And those others, you are welcome always to Tharaka Nithi, to Chuka, to Mala, to Tharaka. We are very good people. With that, I want to say God bless you. Mungu aweke roho ya budi mahali pema na ashughulikie familia yako, awafariji, give them courage. Like the bishop said, all of us will pass through here. Kwa hivyo, thank you very much. I will leave you and God bless you. And I call one another to continue this discussion and celebration. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Professor.
We will continue the program. I don't have a speech to give of my own.
I have been given a duty to call others to speak. I will start with the family.
So what will happen at this point is that the family will read the eulogy, and then it will be followed by tributes. Each one of the members of the family has a tribute to read, and then we will have Chuka Girls, who I am told have a tribute also to read. Mr. Bundi was the chair of the board of management of Chuka Girls, and therefore they should be ready to come. After that, we'll have Larry Mwaniki, who has a poem to recite in honor of Mr. Bundi.
We do apologize for that sound, but those are just friends, family and colleagues there of the late former clerk of the National Assembly, Justin.